I'm just really so impressed with these puppies, man. And I knew Blue and Roxy would make a good litter, but it's at the point where I'm impressed with my work, man. I really am. Like, it's like Cypress Hill had them Dr. Green Thumb. Well, I feel like I'm Dr. Beast Thumb, man. This, you know. I mean, these are going to be some well-structured dogs. Oh, look. Look, like their eyes are starting to open up a little bit. Oh, yeah. See that? He's like, man, what's going on? I'm flying. Beautiful. Look at that coloration. That is just gorgeous. Yeah, baby. Just call me Dr. Beast up. I kept the tail corso crop, you know what I mean? And I figured, you know, you can go with the ears up or down, but with that profound head and everything else like that, man, it's going to look good either way. Because this, the jaw is going to get, you know, more profound. The head is going to square out, you know, the forms and everything. The structure is going to be remarkable. I mean, it already is. These puppies are only 14 days old, I believe, 13 or 14. This one's walking. Yeah, his eyes are open and he's walking out on his feet. Another beautiful male. Look at that. Yeah, one of those good looking females I got. Look at this big girl. Okay. Breathe, man. Man, you guys better give me a call, man, and get one of these before I just keep this badass litter all to myself. I got a few buyers already, man, but, and I know they're still in the early stages. You guys aren't realizing, you know, what we have here. This is a crossbreed between a beautiful blue Cane Corso and a well put together Rottweiler with a lot of grit. Two of the best worlds, man. These dogs are going to be healthy, big, strong, intelligent. What else could you ask for? Let's see what else we got. Wow, that's another beautiful, beautiful specimen from LG. That's a male there. All together we have nine. And I can just grab anywhere. And they're all winners. All winners, man. I'm so impressed. He's walking on his own. Where you going, man, over here? That's what we got over here. Got two big sleepy heads over here. Let's see. Here. Let's grab them. Check that out. Check that out. Both girls. Two big, beautiful girls. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. Tail crop. Little one on her there. That's all right. Man. Winners. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. LG Big Dogs, baby. Yeah, man. I'm going to leave the number, as always, at the bottom of the screen. If you know what's good, holla at your boy. LG Big Dogs. I'm out. Peace.